This race looks to be over, and what a doozy it was.